And breaking news, about 5 people linked to an anti-national blog post have been arrested in Kashmir. This is the group behind issuing intimidations to social activists, political leaders, government officers, also journalists. Let's get in our colleague Zeenat, who's standing by to get you more details on this. Zeenat, what more do we know about this? Tell us more about what have been the kind of revelations in the case.
See, Dipti, if you remember, this is one of the breakings that have been coming from the Jammu Kashmir Press, because they have been working as far as this Kashmir WordPress is concerned, because this website would run a malicious content against the social activists, the journalists, the policemen, and all other people. And they were in collaboration with the Pakistan-based terror outfit Lashkar-e-Taiba. They would run a blog against a person, against a known figure in J&K, and then terrorists in a way would get a hint that who is going to be their next target. Now the IGP Kashmir Vijay Kumar is claiming that he has arrested 5 people in relation to the WordPress that was run by Lashkar-e-Taiba, and the raids were conducted where multiple search operations were carried in Kashmir as well as in Jammu, and 5 people have been arrested. Not only they have been arrested, but their laptops, mobile phones, other material, everything has been recovered from their website, from their laptops as well as their from the other gadgets. In fact, if you remember, this website also carried malicious content against the Shujaat Bukhari, who was a known journalist and was an editor of Rising Kashmir. Once that content was out, and in weeks' time, Shujaat was killed. Similarly, they also carried a campaign against advocate Babar Qadri, who also was later killed by Lashkar-e-Taiba when Lashkar terrorists entered his home and killed him. So it's going to be a big success for the Jammu Kashmir police to see that how the Lashkar is actually doing his activities in Jammu and Kashmir, and who are the people who are supporting this kind of terror network in Kashmir, because this has kept most of the journalists, policemen, social activists on toes whenever their name would figure here on this website, the WordPress. Although Jammu Kashmir Police IGP Kashmir registered a FIR last time when many of the journalists figured in the website, and many journalists and the social activists and other people were given even a security cover. But now they will spill the beam that how this network was functioning in Kashmir as well as in Jammu, because multiple raids and the Jammu Kashmir police under this IG Kashmir, they have been working day and night to crack this terror link, because the link is coming from the Pakistan, and that was supported by Kashmiri white-collar terrorists who would provide them information about people working in Kashmir and who were pro-government, pro-government, and they were just doing their job. But this website would keep most of the people on toes whenever the whenever their name was there, because they would knew that now that this is their name is out, so that they might be the next target. That is what happened in Shujaat's Babar Qadri's killing. Although in this statement, the IGP Kashmir is also saying that as the interrogation of the people is going on, maybe there will be more revelation as far as the Shujaat Bukhari case is concerned, or for that matter, Advocate Babar Qadri's case is concerned.
So, you know, I think, Zeenat, a lot more details that you are sharing with us. I'm sure the investigative agencies will have a proper briefing at the end of this, considering that this is a massive crackdown on, you know, not just how information is perhaps put out with a particular ulterior motive, but that is also used for purposes against the country, purposes against India. Zeenat, for the moment, thank you for keeping us ahead on that.